You know, I think that's a very good thing about that. No, particularly when on leave, just doesn't want to do anything. They don't want to go walk, you're going to lay down, you're going to drag it. They're kind of rotten. That, a little whiny. With other dogs, typically okay, but those with some other dogs, the male dogs, they're trying to get into it with them. So we're going to be working with them all kinds of things, not just obedience, also socialization, obviously off-leash obedience. Let me show you where they're at right now, and obviously you'll see a major transition in 2 weeks. Ghost, Noah, come, come on, Ghost, Noah, come on, come here, come on, come on, come here, come here, Noah. They're a mess. They're going to be great.